put sponsors. Victor Hospital, they purpose with Edward Jones of Essence, Bailey Wood Mortgage, Leonard Sandman Brothers, Thomas Pancake House, Pickham Palace, Ryobi, Usual Liquor, Baker, Clarkson, Stone Insurance Group, Open Eyes, John and Bio, Agency with the American Family Insurance, Legends Golf Club, Episcopal Baptist Church, Dance Mosquito Solutions, Blood Bio Processing, Ramsey Commercial Roofing, Bishop's Appliance, Baker Auto, Hickman Electric, Shelby Time, and Auto Care, and in Shelbyville, Applebee's. We also encourage everyone to patronize our digital overhead supporters. You'll find them located on the scoreboard, notice the report, scrolling signs above the concession stands. So again, thank you to all our sponsors for supporting Shelbyville High School Athletics. You can become a community overhead athletic booster club. Application forms are available through the athletic department office. And we want to thank all our current members for their support. Shelbyville High School Athletics. Remember to follow Golden Bear Athletics on Twitter. That's SHS Golden Bears, and online at ShelbyvilleGoldenBears.com. And also, if you want to let everyone know that this year's bank cards are still on sale in the concession stand. For only $25, you can purchase the discount card that features great deals from area merchants. These discounts are good until January 2025, so you can use your card as many times as you wish between now and then. Last year's cards sold out, so hurry and get your band card now. Also, if you're looking for something delicious to snack on during the game, encourage you to visit the concession stands. They are provided by SHS Fan Boosters. You can find many items there, including chicken sandwiches from Zachary. So again, support your student musicians by visiting the concession stand hall.
Thank you.
evening, everyone. Welcome to Shelbyville High School, William L. Brown Memorial Gymnasium, home of Golden Bears and Frank Barnes Court against Sportsmanship. One of the primary purposes of high school athletic programs are athletes recognize the judgment calls are made in good faith, must abide by the decisions of visual spectators to support their high school athletic programs, are refraining from derogatory remarks for cheers. We hope you enjoy the game. Support your athletes in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Now, we'll all please stand and face our flag on the north end of the floor. We'll play our national anthem. Now, the starting lineup for tonight's varsity game, first for the visitors, the Seymour Owls. Starting in a quarter, a 6'3 junior, number 23, Jalen Johnson. At guard, a 6-foot junior, number 1, Brady Hart. At guard, a 5'11 senior, number 3, Brent Perry. Guard, a 5'10 junior, number 4, Parker Thompson. And then guard, 6'2 junior, number 5, Michael Willis. See what comes up. Starting lineup for Shelbyville Golden Bears. Starting at 1-4, the 6'5 sophomore out of Hawthorne Elementary, number 1, R. Nicholson. At forward, 6'4 sophomore out of St. John Elementary, number 32, Cole Shaney. At one guard, a 6'2 junior. Out of Hendricks Elementary, number 2, Damon Lashley. At guard, a 6'5 senior, out of Roper Elementary, number 15, Cohen Myers. And at guard, a 5'10 sophomore, from Roper Elementary, number 23, Kaden Lexton. Let's go to Don Hartman. Substitution Seymour, number 12, entrance. Seymour's number 3, Brett Perry. Substitution for the Owls. Number 5, Michael Brooks. Thank you. Substitution for the Owls, number 12, Frank. Your attention to center court. Last Thursday and Saturday, Will Wright competed in the IHSA sectionals. The New Palestine High School on Saturday, Will dominated his 100 butterfly, winning that event by 42 seconds, a time of 52.12. This swim is not only his second sectional championship, also improves his own school record set last season, the time of 53.46 with his win. Will has earned a berth in the straight prelims on Friday night. Will is currently seated 26th. A finish in the top 16 of prelims earns him a trip to the state finals on Saturday. So good luck. Good luck.
Thank you.
Now Seymour is at 3, but they're a substitution for the Owls. Number 15, Ethan Sokas. Substitution Shelbyville, 15 from the Tigers. Back in for the Owls. Number 23, Jacob Johnson. On Seymour's number one, Brady Harper. Number That time, we remind everyone that our residents are located in the McLaughlin concession stand located in the south portion of the gym. Again, please don't smoke in any one school grounds. Some halftime scoring totals for Seymour, Michael Thompson with 5 points. Michael Brooks, right there, very easily three. Jalen Thompson has two, leading the Owls in scoring number one. Brady Hart with 6 points. For Shelbyville, Martin Emerson with four. Cole Myers has two, leading the Bears in scoring number 23. David Blackstead with 5 points. Again, on a reminder, Friday, February 23rd, Low Ride swims in the IHS State Prelims. That will be, I believe, there at UPUI. Starts at 6 p.m. Gymnastics team is in their sectional Saturday, February 24th. That's in Powersville. It starts at 11. Next team for the boys' basketball teams. This Thursday, here at Garrett Jett, Bears Bank on Baseball for senior night. JV at 6, Varsity 7:30. Okay, if you purchased a duck, you need to get it out. In a minute here, we'll have a countdown, and you will throw them out on the floor. The person who lands it closest to the bracelet, which you'll notice is in the mid-court, right in the center line, the middle of the court, person who gets it closest to the bracelet will win a prize pack from Brain Change to Mind, including a shirt, bracelet, and a $10 Amazon gift card. Again, you must throw it from off of the court. And also, you need to remember your numbers. You need to remember your number. So if everybody that has one is ready, I guess on the count of three, we'll throw them out there. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Alabama's number 32, Coach Shady. Johnson at the line. Seymour, step 3, Red Perry. Substitution from the Owls, number 12, Nate Prince. Thank you. Second by Taylor Johnson. Seymour, number one, substitution Shelbyville, number 40, in the corner. Bella Seymour, number four, Parker Thompson, but the good by Cole Myers. Second line with a full time out, Seymour. Substitution, Seymour, 15, Ethan Silva. Elevator, number 40, Ethan Lightwood.
Kayla Johnson.
Second time out, Shelbyville.
Thank you.
Full time out, Shelbyville.
Thank you.
Second by Claxton. Full time at Shelbyville. Bells on Seymour, so we pick one, ready to fire.
Thank you.
Miles on the bench, number 32, Ramon Shaney. Substitution for Seymour, number 15, Ethan Sandbach. Well, Jason, I want to thank everybody for coming this evening. Next game of the Bears will be this Thursday, February 22nd, here at Garrett Gym. It'll be senior night, Bears take on Batesville. JV is 6, Varsity 7:30. Some unofficial final scoring totals for tonight's game for senior. Jalen Johnson with 10 points, Rick Perry at 9, and 7 for Parker Thompson, 3 for Michael Brooks. The outside scoring run of 1, Brady Park, with 13 points. For Shelbyville, Mark Evanson at 10, Cole Myers 7, Cole Shaney at 4. The Bears led scoring by number 23, David Claxton with 11 points. I
I Thank you.